Columbus, waiting for our split to get here. Not sure where it's going. Oh, Olney, Illinois, about 320 miles. But on here, it actually says it's only 7,000 pounds, so hopefully this trip information is correct. That'd be nice. He should be here shortly, so we can get this information and get out of here. Another late night of driving, and we're leaving late again today, so it could be a late night again tonight.
Have coffee, will travel.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah, we gotta get some. I'm tired. Once the split gets here and we get loaded up, we'll let you know what's happening. Alright, guys? Thanks for watching. What's going on, everyone? So we finally got this split here. Nice light load, about 7,000 pounds. Going to Olney, Illinois. Just putting in this information. We're gonna check out the trailer, pre-trip and all that good stuff and get down the road. I think I said it was about 330 miles or so. So, whew, man, we need to get out of here. We'll check in here a little bit, guys. Thanks for watching.
Tomorrow, if I can just take it to Atlanta.
unless they got something for me in Lebanon. But it is the weekend and all. Sometimes they're secretive about.
We can just stay hooked to this load. We'll probably be good.
Yeah. If I could just get through the weekend on this thing. See what happens. We're doing all right, though. Get to the Petro. Get us some grub. She's never been to the skillet. Hopefully this is a good one. Had a couple iron skillets were kind of questionable. But they're usually pretty good. So. That was a good dinner.
Salads.
We'll check in after a while, guys. Bye, guys. think we may have got the last parking spot. I don't know. What do you think? Where, you know, you parked far, far away when you can't even see the building. I think that's the building over there.
I think that's a
different thing. I think. I'm not sure. You know you're far when you can't even see the building. But yeah, we're pretty much in the back. So, gotta finish up a little paperwork, finish out the day. Drive-wise, I only got like 7.5 hours in, so. We got this load we can pick up tomorrow. I gotta pick it up at 10 o'clock. So. So probably just set up. Just staying here for the night, probably be better off. But, alright, so
I'm gonna buy one of those for you.
I can't even explain that.
It's a string holding a sock.
Anyway, so I guess we'll end it here. We're gonna go get us some iron skillet. Or maybe I'll just walk in and show her this is the iron skillet and just get some hot dogs and chips or something. Yeah?
No.
No. Alright. Alright guys, we'll talk to you tomorrow. Vlog is complete.